Green in the air. Here we go. Is everybody a little anxious to get started on that one? We'll re-rack them, restack them, and bring them on a job. Jumping the berm almost, trying to pass some people. And I believe if he'd had a couple more laps, he'd have probably been a threat for the win here. Here we go. Once again, Jeff Robinson and Cameron Tribble on the front row. Mark Wilbanks and Mark Gulledge. Owner number two, green in the air. Here we go. So the 12 machine goes around in the one and everybody on the binders. Blake Kraft, Derek Lane, Scooter Sullivan, Sean Thomas, Garrett Smith, Cody Corley, and Wendell Price is your rundown. So here we go once again. 16 cars in this one trying to go for 1,500 to win. Green in the air, here we go once again. As this fog set in, look like track conditions may be getting a little different. As the fog may be putting some moisture down on the speedway, not sure, but looks like everybody kind of sliding up and having big trouble now as Cameron Tribble, as he gets door slammed and two go around in the front straightaway. Now Chris Woods as well, Colt Smith in the 12 machine of Michael Smith. And I believe the track is definitely having some kind of moisture deal with all this fog setting in. Here we go once again. Jeff Robinson back on the loud pedal. As the track's still kind of slimy now, as Cameron Tribble dropping like a rock. Here comes Sean Thomas, Oreo coming up through the field. He's in that third spot digging in that 99 machine. Caution flag will fly once again. We got two, three around back there. Jeff Robinson gonna lead us back to green once again here in this feature event. Robinson through one and two, good. Here comes Blake Kraft digging on the bottom to the inside of Cameron Tribble. A couple of the ones going at it back there for the four spot. Sean Thomas trailing a little smoke that time around in three and four. But it looks to be A-OK in the 99 machine. Jeff Robinson still down the back straightaway with Billy Rushton closing in on him in the 22 machine. So a pair of Longhorns up front as you got a good battle for the third spot. Good battle for the rounding out of the podium. We got one around here on turn number four. Cody Corley in the U2 machine goes around. Here we go. Once again, Jeff Robinson in the loud pedal. So as the fog continues to set in, Jeff Robinson continues to dominate in the 602 division here tonight at Modoc for the 11th annual Modoc 100 presented by Kurt Bonner of Evans. Robinson got that Longhorn chassis on kill tonight down the back straightaway into three. And still a handful of laps left in this one. As we got one hard into the Uke tire on the back straightaway, Colt Smith goes around as well. Caution flag. We'll wave once again in this one. Blake Kraft, Cameron Tribble. Here we go once again. So a pretty good restart that time around for the 22 machine as he's gaining on Robinson into three and out of four. And I tell you what, this racetrack is something else. You can run really anywhere you want to on it. And here comes Cameron Tribble to the bottom side of Sean Thomas, trying to get up to that fourth spot. Blake Kraft now rounding out the podium right now with a third place run, as they're all up over the wall up there on turns three and four. Jeff Robertson, still your leader though. Billy Rushton second, Blake Kraft third. Here comes the battle for fourth. Cameron Tribble and Sean Thomas, Tribble on the bottom. Off of turn number four, Cameron Tribble up to the fourth spot. So Cameron Tribble up to the fourth and hungry for more. As Jeff Robertson got the outside cooking off of turn number four that time around. Billy Rushton in that 22 trying to dig hard on the bottom, trying to get up to it. And Blake Kraft still back there holding on to that third spot. Sean Thomas trying to get back by. Cameron Tribble in the number one machine now as they're flip-flopping that four spot. Now we got a battle for the sixth spot as well, as Chris Baum's slide job on the number P4. And he's got the spot up to the fifth spot. And we got one around Cody Corley right in front of your leader. And Jeff Robertson hard on the binders. And John Price. Here we go. Back to green.
Man, I got a charge.
And big mess in the four as the yellow monster shows its ugly head once again. So here we go. Jeff Robinson leading us back to green once again over Billy Rushton and Blake Kraft. Cameron Tribble got company now as Chris Woods in the 17 machine knocking all over the back bumper of the number one of Cameron Tribble. The P4, John Price back there rolling in that sixth spot. Mont Gullett seventh. And Garrett Smith eighth. Wendell Price ninth. Cody Corley tenth. And the 09 machine of Scooter Sullivan in the, Derek Lane in the 11th spot. Coming around for the halfway signal this time by, as we got one slowing down on the back straightaway, it'll be the P4 of John Price. We're gonna try to get as many laps as we can before the car comes complete stop. Jeff Robbins still out front on his lonesome, as he is still slow in the four and caution flag will fly. So here we go, Jeff Robinson, back to the point as we're back to green. Look out, Blake Kraft all over the back bumper of the 22 machine, and the 22 machine looks to have a left rear flat tire, and Cody Corley gets into him. And big trouble for Billy Rushton in the 22 machine. Caution flag will fly once again. So here we go. Once again, we've just about had more cautions than it is to win. But Chris Woods door slamming into Cameron Tribble that time by into one, bumps him on up, says, "Hey man, get out of my way." And
we're clean and green, though.
Tribble back to the four spot. As Tribble now digging hard on the bottom, slides ever so slightly up the racetrack that time around in one and two. Cody Corley gonna call him tonight in the U2. He's gonna pull that Warrior race car in. as Jeff Robertson out front in that Longhorn chassis. So Jeff Robinson.
Oh my God!
Jimmy Thomas.
So Jeff Robinson. Still out front.
Yeah.
Jeff Robinson still putting a clinic on these guys as Blake Kraft and Chris Woods round out the podium. Cameron Tribble in the fourth spot. Mike Gulledge up to fifth in that Bushwhacker race car. The 22 machine of Billy Rushton has come back up through the field to the fifth spot. Excuse me, sixth spot. As the laps continue to wind down in this one. Tribble looking to return a favor now on Chris Woods. Not going to be able to do it that time. As Mike Gulledge begins to give chase to the one machine of Cameron Tribble and winding him down. Robinson still putting out a clinic, this time by down the back straightaway. White flag finally shows to Jeff Robinson. Jeff Robinson down the back straightaway for the final time. So Jeff Robinson in the almost gets taken out coming in a checker, but he'll win tonight in the 602 division. And we got a spinner trying to be a supercross driver, and he'll go around. And Mike Gulledge spins out to miss him. So Cameron Tribble will make it to a third spot finish. And that'll do it for the 602 portion of the Modoc 100, 11th annual Modoc 100.